Hi, my name is Cheryl Becker. I'm an Assistant Scoutmaster with Troop 483 in Glendora. When you hear the word scouting, most people think of camping and hiking, but it's so much more. While scouts participate in a multitude of high adventure activities, they also learn about conservation and gain an appreciation for the outdoors. It presents opportunities to you that they may never have known existed. Scouts learn about everything from the arts and sciences to valuable life skills. Above all, scouts learn that it is truly important to be of service to others and how to lead by example. The scouting program is what one makes of it. For the individual scout or scouter who chooses to participate beyond their troop, they meet and work with others from their district, council, or across the country. If they are open to it, scouting reaches across the world. I was one of over 40,000 scouts from 152 countries that joined together at the 2019 World Scout Jamboree. Scouting is truly a uniting force, bringing people together, no matter who they are or where they come from. To sum it up, scouting is about giving the best part of ourselves to the next generation and, of course, making lifelong friends.